Well, today marks 4 years since Bronx NYPD detective Miyasoti's Familia was killed in the line of duty. News 12's Greg Thompson was at the 46th precinct where family and fellow officers remembered her.
Four years later.
They said, I will see you tomorrow. And only an hour and a half later, she would be killed for the uniform that she wore proudly.
And the memories are still raw.
This is a day that my life changed. And everything that I knew was ripped away from me.
A 12-year veteran of the NYPD, Detective Miyasoti's Familia had just started her overnight shift on July 5th, 2017, sitting in a mobile command center in Fordham when someone walked up to the side window and shot her in the head. The single mother of three was killed instantly.
We idolized her and had true adoration. My mother was my hero, and we would call her our super mom.
She was a hell of a cop, and she sacrificed not only for this community, but for this great city.
The NYPD saying they're committed to keeping Detective Familia's legacy alive. That when new officers walk into the 46 and ask who the person is in the mural, they don't just talk about the officer, they talk about the person.
A child of immigrants, a first generation American, who joined the police department because she wanted to make a difference.
That's what that mural means. It means strength, it means courage, it means love.
Detective also announcing that she'll be starting a charity in her mother's honor, aimed at helping families, and especially children, whose parents have been killed in the line of duty. Her first project? A scholarship to put an NYPD youth explorer in the 46th precinct. In Fordham, Greg Thompson, News 12.